Many people have asked, what is a pin down with a basketball play? Basically what it is, for example, player 2 here is screening for 5. He is setting a screen for a player who is down on the baseline, and he's pinning his defensive player. 5 would come up to the 3-point line or to the elbow, and hopefully be able to be open to receive a pass and shoot a made shot. Player 5 should also be moving so to set up his defensive player for that screen.